In this question, some water is heated in a closed container. 30 kilojoules of heat is transferred to the water. 5 kilojoules is lost. In addition, right, there's also some work done, 0.5 kilojoule. So we can put all this information into the first law equation. Then, right, we can figure out, right, that the final internal energy minus 10, which is the initial one, will be equals to 25 plus 0.5. So final internal energy will be 35.5 kilojoule. Answer is C.